सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः। संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार। वेलकम टू अवर 241st क्लास टुडे। वी हैव एंटर्ड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास इनटू अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ संस्कृत ग्रामर एंड लिटरेचर, दैट इज कर्मणि प्रयोगः। एंड हैविंग स्टडीड विदाउट टर्मिंग व्हाट वी स्टडीड सो फार एज एक्टिव वॉइस, सो फार इन 239 classes we had studied various nouns of various endings in vowel endings, ajanta shabdas and halanta shabdas, napumsaka pullingas and strilingas, and having studied them thoroughly in the kartari prayoga in the active voice, the book has introduced you to the other aspect of this important, that is karmani prayoga, which is called passive construction in Sanskrit. It is also there in English language. Passivity is there, passive construction is mostly resorted in English, like that in Sanskrit is there. Apart from this, Kartari and Karmani Prayoga, these are two prayogas, two usages, but there is one more also which will be coming across, Bhave Prayoga, the impersonal usage. After studying this in depth, having hold of this Karmani Prayoga, we may switch over to Bhave Prayoga, which is the speciality of Sanskrit grammar, I can say, which is not found anywhere in any language. Bhave Prayoga. Karmani and Kartari Prayogas are there, but not Bhave Prayoga, which cannot be translated literally. When we go to that, I will tell you. So we have done in the previous class some exercises, 20 sentences were there. The verbs are readily given by the book for you to assist you, and the noun and the object, the karta and karma, have to be changed. We did the change, we have written them on the board, you can see them today. And these 20 answers are like this in Abhyasa 184. So one example is usually done in the book. You can see racha dhatu is introduced here, rachyate in passive construction. And kavi shabda is karta, kartru shabda, kartru padam, and kavita is karma padam, and karma goes to prathama, karta goes to tritiya. That is what we have done. Kavihi kavitam rachayati, we have made it kavina kavita rachyati. Ramaha phalam bhakshayati, ramena phalam bhakshyati. Dhanikaha rupyakani ganayati, dhanikena rupyakani ganyante. And Guruhu fourth, rahasyam chintayati, guruna rahasyam chintyati. Sita chitram ankayati, sitaya chitram ankyati. Sa dandam khandayati, taya dandaha khandyati. You wrote dandaha?
Dandam.
Oh, dandaha it should be. It should be dandaha. Yesterday also I discussed this point. It is pullinga. Dandaha. So taya dandaha. What is that word? Khandiyati. A rakshakaha chauram dandayati. A rakshakena chauraha dandayati. यशोदा कृष्णं पालयति, यशोदया कृष्णः पाल्यति, राक्षसः देवं पीडयति, राक्षसेन देवः एनीथिंग
राक्षसेन राक्षसेन
नो राक्षसेन नाउ ओनली सकार इज देयर इन बिटवीन राक्षसेन देवः पीडयति, गुरुः छात्रं पाठयति, गुरुणा छात्रः पाठ्यति, श्रमिकः भवनं छादयति, श्रमिकेण भवनं छाद्यति, राजा मन्त्रिणं सूचयति, राज्ञा मन्त्री सूच्यति. रिटन या मन्त्री सूच्यति. देन 13 भक्तः हरिं पूजयति, भक्तेन हरिहि पूज्यति नारी अंगम भूषयति नार्या अंगम भूष्यति एंड चौरः मुद्रां चोरयति चौरेण मुद्रा चोरयति पिता पुत्रं बोधयति पित्रा पुत्रः बोध्यति स्वर्णकारः सुवर्णं शोधयति स्वर्णकारेण सुवर्णं शोध्यति कृषकः वारि रोधयति कृषकेण वारि रोध्यति लेखकः प्रकृतिं वर्णयति लेखकेन प्रकृतिः वर्ण्यति गृहिणी गृहं मार्जयति गृहिण्या गृहं मार्जयति सो दीज आर दि आंसर्स एंड यू कैन सी दि कर्ता इज गोइंग टू तृतीय कर्म इज गोइंग टू प्रथमा इन ऑल दीज सेंटेंसेस एंड द वर्ब अग्रीज विद दि ऑब्जेक्ट नॉट विद दि सब्जेक्ट इन दि पैसिव कंस्ट्रक्शन स्टॉपिंग स्टॉप्स अवरोध यस व्हाट इज द सेंटेंस कृषकः वारि रोधयति कृषकेण वारि रोध्यति वाटर इज स्टॉप्ड बाय दि फार्मर सो वी मूव ऑन श्रीनिवास टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस अधो निर्दिष्टान प्रयोगान सावधानं पठतु नाउ रीड दिस श्रीनिवास
सम प्लस पाद संपादयति
संपादना मीन्स अर्निंग मेकिंग संपाद्यते इज अर्न्ड सो हाउ डू यू अंडरस्टैंड द पैसिव वर्ब संपाद्यते संपादयति संपाद्यते उत् प्लस चार रीड उत् प्लस चार उच्चारयति उच्चार्य अहम संस्कृतम उच्चारयामि भवान संस्कृतम उच्चारयति संस्कृतम भवता भवता संस्कृतम उच्चार्यते मया अपि संस्कृतम उच्चार्यते संस्कृत इज प्रोनाउंस्ड बाय मी संस्कृत इज प्रोनाउंस्ड बाय यू भवता संस्कृतम उच्चार्यते मया अपि संस्कृतम उच्चार्यते उच्चार्यते इज प्रोनाउंस्ड देन अधि प्लस इंग अध्यापयति गुरुः शिष्यं अध्यापयति गुरुणा शिष्यः अध्याप्यते टीचर इज टीचिंग स्टूडेंट ए टीचर इज टॉट बाय द स्टूडेंट गुरुणा शिष्यः अध्याप्यते अध्याप्यते मीन्स इज टॉट नेक्स्ट परि प्लस विश परिवेश परिवेशयति सो सर्विंग फूड परिवेशनं परिवेशय मीन सर्विंग फूड परिवेशयति माता पुत्राय अन्नं परिवेशयति मदर सर्व्स फूड टू द चाइल्ड टू द सन परिवेश्यते अन्नं परिवेश्यते अन्नं परिवेश्यते फूड इज सर्व्ड उत्पीठिकायां अन्नं परिवेश्यते फूड इज सर्व्ड ऑन द टेबल ओके नेक्स्ट नी विद इन्फॉर्मिंग निवेदन इज इन्फॉर्मिंग सूचना निवेदयति इन्फॉर्मिंग निवेदयति इज इन्फॉर्म्ड इज अपील्ड और इज इन्फॉर्म्ड सो दीज परिवेशयति निवेदयति दीज आर इन अ वे कॉजल्स ऑल्सो ओके दैट विल टेक नाउ दीज आर अगेन सम आर गिवन हियर डिफरेंट वर्ब्स दीज आर श्रीनिवास संपादयति उच्चारयति अध्यापयति परिवेशयति वेयर You are seeing aya is one letter is more here in this verb. Are you watching? Yes. Five letters are there. Sampadayati, Uchcharayati, Adhyapayati, Pariveshayati, Nivedayati. So, move on to next page. Kartari Karmanicha Prathama Purushe Prayogan Patata. Now you read the usages of active voice and passive voice in the There is a mistake. A mistake is prominently coming from this page onwards. First person that is written in the book. So please, those who are watching our videos, classes, make a correction. The text says first person. It is not first person. By mistake it is printed. It is third person. Got it, Srinivas? Just show them. Passive voice in the first person it is written. first person is wrong, it is third person. Because you see the Sanskrit heading, Kartari Karmanicha, Prathama Purushe. Prathama Purusha is third person. By mistake in the following pages also, so many places, instead of third person, first person is printed. Doesn't matter. Yeah, you read all the five.
Yeah. Mata Bhikshukaya Annam Dadati Karmani Prayogaha Vatra Bhikshukaya Annam Diyate Balaha Duddham Vipati Balena Duddham Diyate Kumbhakaraha Ghatam Nirmati Kumbhakarena Ghataha
Nirmiyate
Nirmiyate Sanyasi Guham Tyajati Sanyasina Guham Tyajyate Gayakaha Gitam Gayati
So now you can watch here, the some verbs are changed like this. Dadati, diyati, pibati, piyati, nirmati, nirmiyati, and tyajati, tyajyati, gayati, giyati, in passive construction. So mata bhikshukaya annam dadati, mother gives food to the beggar. Mother gives food to the beggar. Beggar is given food by the mother. Matra bhikshukaha annam diyati. Annam diyati, that is the main sentence now here. In the passive construction, anna becomes important. In the active voice, mata becomes active. What becomes important in the passive is the object. That is why it is called karmani prayoga. Karma becomes more important. In kartari, karta becomes more important. So, you can understand things. Annam diyate, food is given. By whom and for whom is all secondary. What is primary? What is being given? Annam diyate, kim diyate? Annam diyate. Kena diyate, kaya diyate, kasmai diyate, these are all secondaries. Understand? Now, I say annam diyate, okay, food is given. Kena diyate, kaya diyate, matra diyate. Kaya diyate, matra diyate, kasmai diyate, bhikshukaya diyate. So these are all secondary, we say. So what's important in karmani prayoga is the object is important. Annam, which is being given. Similarly, balaha dugdham pibati. Boy is drinking the milk. Bala dugdham piyate. Milk is drunk. By the boy, by the girl, that's all immaterial. Dugdham piyate kena balena balakena purushena narena whatever it is. Yet yena kena api piyate. Piyate. Kim piyate dugdham piyate. So pibati becomes piyate. Watch the change, Srinivas. Kumbhakaraha ghatam nirmati. A pot maker is making a pot. Pot maker makes a pot. Kumbhakarena. By a pot maker, kum ghata shabda is pulling. Ghataha, it goes to prathama as ghataha. Nirmiyate. Ghata did not come there earlier.
Danda
came. Dandam dandaha. Ghataha nirmiyate. What is kaha nirmiyate? Kim nirmiyate? Ghata nirmiyate. Kena kumbhakarena ghataha nirmiyate. A pot is made by the potter. Sanyasi griham tyajati. Sanyasi tyajati. Kim tyajati griham tyajati. Sanyasi na griham tyajati. Home is left by the sanyasi. Home is left by sanyasi. Sanyasi leaves the home. Home is left by the sanyasi. Gayakaha gitam gayati. A singer sings a song. Or a singer is singing a song. Gayakena gitam is napumsaka gitam giyate. Bhagavad Gita Sri Krishnena giyate. If you want to say Gita giyate, kena giyate, Bhagavata Sri Krishnena giyate. Is recited or sung by. So gayakena gitam giyate. So watch this. Abhyasa 187 is coming here. Yathodaharanam karmani prathama purushe rupani purayata. Again here first person, make a correction those please. Here in the English there is a mistake here. Complete the verbal forms of passive voice in the first person, that is a mistake, in the third person as shown in the example. Now you may have a doubt, why not first person? Students, you should have a doubt, why not first person, why always third person, Prathama Purusha? Mostly, I told you, if you remember, Sanskrit, the percentage of occurrence is third person most, then second person, and rarely first person in Sanskrit. Understand? There is no, what do you call, ahankara in Sanskrit. And therefore, first person is ruled out. I'm just saying, this is not to be taken as a rule. This is the observation. Third person is most frequently used. Less frequently used is second person. Rarely used is first person. That is found. Therefore, the study is from the third person to first person we are coming. And they also say you start with yourself, first person, that is egoistic. Anything you start from you, is it not egoistic? You rather start from the third person. Better, na? So that is also there in the culture of Sanskrit. Please note it. Now here udaharana, read Srinivas. Da, dhatu. Okay, now derivation is given. Third person, three numbers, three vachanas. Diyate, diyate, diyante. Giyate, giyate, giyante. Piyate, piyate, piyante. Raksha, whatever you take now, same way it will. Next, dha, dhiyate.
Dhiyate, dhiyante.
What is the difference between dha and dha? Dha to give, dhane. Dha to place. Dha to place. Dhiyate, dhiyate, dhiyante. Okay, pa to drink. Paapiba.
Piyate, piyate, piyante.
Once I told in the class, there was an army man, one colonel was sitting. So he said, from pa, the verb changes to piba. Oh, sir, this is how the pub came from piba. Yes, must have come, I said. Pub. Now we say na, common, P-U-B, pub. Pub means where people go to drink. So that is coming from the Sanskrit word piba. Pibare Ramarasam. Right. Piyate, piyate, piyante. Ha, to leave, tyage.
Hiyate,
hiyate, hiyante. Nirma, to construct. Nirmiyate, nirmiyate, nirmiyate. Nirmiyate means is constructed, is built. Then ga, ga to gai becomes ga, to sing. Giyate, giyante. So, diyate is given, dhiyate is placed, piyate is drunk, hiyate is left, nirmiyate is constructed, giyate is sung. So, you can derive all these on the same base. And the, like, there is no difficult, diyate, dhiyate, I think we need not repeat it. Now, what is to be noted here, avadheyam, please, uparyukta dhatu nam karmani, above said, in the above said, passive construction of the verbs, a iti asya parivartanam. There is a change of the vowel a to e iti bhavati. Are you observing? Da becoming di, dha becoming di, pa, pi, ha, hi, ma, mi, ga, gi. E kara is changing in the passive construction. So that is an observation, you make it. Next page. Abhyasa is coming, Srinivas. 186. Yathodaharanam koshtake nirdishtasya dhatoho rupena vakyani pureta. Now fill. Banks has shown. Only four. Yeah. One is, you can read that. Yajamanena. So da is the root dhatu. Da become diyate. So what is the meaning of this sentence? Yajamanena gauhu diyate. A cow is given away by the owner. A cow is given by the cow owner, right? First, maya
draksha rasaha piyate.
Piyate. Maya draksha rasaha piyate. Can you make it active voice? रसम पिबामी अहम न अहम द्राक्षारसम पिबामी बिकम्स मया द्राक्षारस पीयते डन इट वेरी सो अहम द्राक्षारसम पिबामी व्हाट इज इट एप्पल जूस इज ड्रंक बाय मी एप्पल आई ड्रिंक एप्पल जूस इज ड्रंक बाय मी द्राक्षारस मया पीयते सेकंड तेन तेन ग्रंथाः निर्मीयन्ते सो बुक्स आर रिटन बाय हिम कैन यू मेक टर्न इनटू एक्टिव सह
ग्रंथाः
नो ग्रंथान सह ग्रंथान निर्माति सह ग्रंथान निर्माति तेन ग्रंथाः निर्मीयन्ते बिकॉज ग्रंथाः इज प्लूरल द वर्ब इज प्लूरल हियर इन पैसिव वॉइस आल्सो ग्रंथाः निर्मीयन्ते बुक्स आर मेड बुक्स आर रिटन रादर कंपोज्ड रिटन केन तेन वयम् थ्री त्वया
त्वया कुत्र
स्थाविकं स्थीयते हाउ डू यू ट्रांसलेट दिस दिस कांट बी ट्रांसलेटेड अनले ओनली एक्टिव वॉइस यू हैव टू पुट त्वया कुत्र स्थीयते मीन्स त्वं कुत्र तिष्ठसि त्वं कुत्र तिष्ठसि वेर आर यू स्टेइंग इवन इफ यू टेक द पैसिव वॉइस द सो कॉल्ड पैसिव वॉइस हियर यू कांट ट्रांसलेट इट वेर इज इट स्टेड बाय यू कैन यू से दैट इन इंग्लिश यू कांट से वेर इज इट स्टेड बाय यू नो वेर डू यू स्टे यू से Not stayed by you. Tvaya kutra sthiyate literally means tvaya means by you. Kutra is where. Sthiyate means is stayed. So this kind of usage is only allowed in Sanskrit and understood. It should be understood in the present tense. Tvam kutra tishtha si. That is the meaning. Four. Sarvaihi.
Gitam giyate.
Yes. Sarvaihi gitam. This can be put in active voice. So, song is sung by all. This can be translated well. A song is sung by all. Sarvaihi becomes sarve. No, sarve.
Sarve.
Gitam, gitam.
Gitam.
Gayanti. Sarve, gitam, gayanti. Sarvaihi, gitam, giyate. Now, in the active voice, gayanti comes. Because sarve is the subject. Sarve, gayanti. Sarve, kim gayanti? Gitam, gayanti. Sarvaihi. Gītam is ekavachana. Therefore, gīyate is sung. A song is sung by all. All sing a song. Both mean the same. Got it? So, just fast we will wrap up this.
Yeah.
One. Maya drākṣārasaha pīyate. Tena granthāha nirmīyante. Tvaya kutrasthīyate. Sarvaihi gītam gīyate. Shall I write this, Srinivas? Yeah. Four only, just remember. Kartari karmani cha prathama purushe prayogan kurta. Again here, first person English is mistake. Please make a note. It's coming, I don't know, somehow slipped it. Read the usages of the active and passive voices in the third person only. Now you read kartari and karmani.
Karmani. Karmani prayogaha kumbhakarena ghatah kriyate.
Yes. Kumbhakaraha. Yeah. We'll do one. Rapid. Kumbhakaraha ghatam karoti. Pot maker is making pot. A potter is making pot. A pot is made by the potter. We have already done this. Kumbhakarena ghatah kriyate. So karoti becomes kriyate. Ghatam becomes ghatah. Kumbhakaraha becomes kumbhakare. Kumbhakarena. That is what. Next.
Guruhu agnanam
harati. Guruna agnanam kriyate. Yes, guruhu agnanam harati. Teacher takes away the ignorance. Guruhu kim karoti? Agnanam harati. Kasya agnanam? Chhatrasya shishyasya. Shishyasya agnanam harati. Guruna, guru goes to tutiya. Guruna, agnanam napumsaka stays, comes to prathama as agnanam. Harati becomes hriyate, hriyate. अज्ञानम ह्रियते केन गुरुणा इग्नोरेंस इज टेकन अवे बाय द टीचर टीचर टेक्स अवे द इग्नोरेंस इग्नोरेंस इज टेकन अवे बाय द टीचर ह्रियते वाच दट थर्ड वर्ड जलम यस भर भ्रू भर टू फिल फिल द वाटर भृत्यः द सर्वेंट जलम भरति इज फिलिंग द वाटर सो पुट इट इन पैसिव भृत्येन जलम जलम भ्रियते भ्रियते मीन्स इज फिल्ड वाटर इज फिल्ड बाय द सर्वेंट भ्रियते नेक्स्ट
सेवकः स्वामिनम् आद्रियते सेवकेन स्वामी आद्रियते
Because the first one is both look same na atmanepada and the verb is adru adriya it becomes so you don't find a change here sevakah swaminam adriyati servant respects the master a servant is respecting the master master is respected by the servant sevakena swami adriyati any doubt there? Then dhivaraha
dhivaraha
matsyan dharati
dhivarena matsyaha
dhriyante dharati means catches dhivaraha fisherman matsyan the fishes dharati catches Fisherman catches the fishes. Fishes are caught by the fisherman. Dhivarena matsyaha dhriyante are caught. Dhriyante means are caught. Yes, yatri.
Yatri nadiyum tarati. Yatrina nadi tri.
Tiryate.
Tiryate.
Yatri, a traveler, a tourist, nadiyum tarati, crosses over the river. A tourist or a traveler crosses over the river. Yatrina by a traveler, nadi, a river, tiryate is crossed over. Nadi tiryate, tarati tiryate, striyah.
Striyah tandulan
vikiranti.
Stribihi tandulah vikiryante.
Striyah kim kurvanti tandulan vikiranti. Vikiranti, they are scattering the rice. Women are scattering the rice on the ground. Striyaha tandulan vikiranti. Stri bhihi by the women. Tandulan is which is pulling a shabda dvitiya bahuvachana comes to prathama bahuvachana is tandulaha. Stri bhihi tandulaha vikiryanti. The rice grains are scattered by women the rice grains are scattered by the women vikiryante are scattered passive
sarpah kitan
nigirati
sarpena kitah nigiryante
here sarpah is subject nigirati is the verb nigirati means swallows a snake swallows the insects A snake is swallowing the insects. Kitan nigirati. Guru dhatu, guru tu. We have this in Hindi syllabus. Ningalna. Hindi. Hindi bhashayam. Ningalna means to swallow. Sarpaha kitan nigirati. So sarpena kitaha. Kitaha becoming here prathama. Kitaha nigiryante are swallowed. Insects are swallowed by a snake in passive meaning insects are swallowed by the snake so rapidly I think no need of rapid here because everything is before you I have given the meanings also kriyate is done hriyate is taken bhriyate is filled adriyate respected dhriyate held or caught tiryate is crossed vikiryante scattered Nigiryante means are swallowed up. So you have to have a lot of observations, Srinivas, here to get hold of this passive construction. Watch how the active verbs are changing into passive. What are the changes coming? Kartari karmani cha prathama purushasya ekavachan rupani patada. Now you read. Again there is a mistake, dear students. In the English, first person is given, which is third person. Now watch. Yes, dhatuhu kartari karmani, dhatuhu kartari. So two boxes are there, you can read.
Kru karoti kriyate, mru mniyate mniyate, dhru dharati dhriyate, bru bharati dhriyate, आद्रु आद्रियते आद्रियते जागृ
जागृति
जागर्यते.
सो क्रु यू नो टू डू यू नो द वर्ब ना करोति बिकम्स क्रियते मृ टू डाई म्रियते न जायते म्रियते वा कदाचित. सो म्रियते मीन्स डाइस. Again in passive also it is mriyate. It looks the same. Present to passive both are same here. That you watch. Dhru dharati dhriyate. Dharati means puts on. Dhriyate is put on. Bhru bharati bhriyate. Adru to respect. Adriyate adriyate. We have already come across in was this. Adriyate. It is you when you read that sentence. Seva kaha swaminam adriyate. Sevakena Swami Adriyate, that sentence in the previous. So Jagru to be awake. Jagarti Jagaryate is awaken. So some more verbs to the right side.
Kru
Kirati.
Kirati Kiryate. Tru Tarati Tiryate. Guru Girati Giryate. Jru Jarati Jiryate.
Now look at these verbs. How are these? Kru, tru, gru, jru, pru, vru. All dirghas. And how are they becoming? All are becoming like dirgha. Kiryate, tiryate, giryate, jiryate. Puryate, Uryate. Understand? Now, Kirati. Kirati means scatters. Just now we came across sentence. Stri bihi tandulaha vikiriyanti. Vikirati. So, Kirati, Kiriyati. Through to cross. Through tarane. Tarana. Samudra tarana. We say, Tarati crosses. Tiriyate is crossed. Is crossed. Guru. Girati, just now I told you, guru means to swallow. Girati swallows. Giryate is swallowed. Okay? Guru to swallow. Juru, which means to grow old. From this juru, you get Srinivas, jirna. Vasamsi jirnani yatha vihaya. Juru dhatu, you get jirna shabda. So jru become jarati. Jarati means is becoming old. Jiryate is how do you translate now? Jarati is becoming old. Jiryate is made older. No, becoming old only. You can't translate that. Pru, which means to fill, Srinivas, purana. Prunati fills. Puryate is filled. Vru, which means to choose, varana. Vru nati. Vrunite is there. Vrunati. Vuryate, to choose. These are very rare. These verbs, one or two verbs which are listed here, Srinivas, come very rarely. Nothing to worry. So just follow. Kirati kiryate, tarati tiryate, girati giryate, jarati jiryate, prunati puryate, and vrunati vuryate. Puryate means is chosen. Puryate is filled, etc. Now some observation you have to see here, Srinivas. Rukaranta dhatunam karmani. In the passive construction of the verbs, root verbs, rukaranta, ru ending, ru ityasya, ri, ru becomes ri, and रूकारांत धातूनाम एंड इन द लॉन्ग रूकारांत रू इत्यस्य ईर रूपेण नाउ यू कैन सी वेरी क्लियरली श्रीनिवास वॉच जस्ट क्रु इज ऋकारांत राइट क्रु ऑपोजिट इज ऊ रूकारांत वन इज ह्रस्व अनदर इज दीर्घ मृ इज ऋ अंत तृ इज ऊकारांत सो वॉट इज हैपनिंग इन ऋकारांत इट इज बिकमिंग री इफ इट इज रूकारांत इट इज बिकमिंग री ईर सॉरी सो प्रायशः परिवर्तन भवति दिस इज द जनरल चेंज परम ऋकारात् पूर्वं पवर्गः वकारः वा भवति चेत् तदा ऊर् रूपेण परिवर्तनं भवति सो बट देयर इज वन चेंज हियर विच इज इफ ऋकारात् पूर्वं बिफोर ऋकार पवर्गार वकार इज देयर देन ऊर् रूपेण परिवर्तनं भवति दट वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज दट वी हैव सीन This is a mistake, Srinivas. Here also a mistake is there. Param, after that, just show them. Rukarat Purvam, that is Dirga only. Rukarat Purvam. Srinivas.
Sir.
Just show, put the cursor here. Rukarat is there, na? Param, second line.
Yeah.
That is not Ru, it is Ru, Dirga. Rukarat. I'm sorry. That is this. This is ru. This is ru. This is the change here. Ru kara. So this has to be taken here. So what the book? There's a printing error here. परम बट रूकारात् पूर्वम बिफोर द रू वॉवल लॉन्ग वॉवल इफ देर इज वकार वा पकार पवर्ग वकार वा भवति इफ प वर्ग इज देर और वकार इज देर देन ऊर रूपेण द चेंज वुड बी ऊर एज यू कैन सी हियर श्रीनिवास जस्ट शो देम प्रू देन इट इज Puryati, Ur. Puri, Ur is there, not Ir. That is what. Are you getting? Only with regard to Pru and Vru, last two verbs. Pru become Puryati, Vru becomes Uryati. So that is the explanation here. Yate, Yate, Yante, Ityadinam, Yojanam to Purvavat. Now, joining this Yate, Yate, Yante in the passive third person singular. Dual and plural is as usual as it is shown in the previous page. This is the only observation you have to make. And he is giving some more. Kru is equal to kri, it becomes. Then yate, k plus ru is equal to ri, kri yate. The prakriya is shown here, how this is formed in passive. Got it? Kru, dirga is there, which becomes kir. And then yate is added. K plus R plus Ir, Kir Yati. Pru becomes Pur plus Yati. P plus R plus Pur is equal to R, Pur Yati, Pur Yati. So these steps are there, just watch them. Abhyasa 187, Srinivas. Adhonishthanam dhatunam yathodaharanam karmani karmani rupam. Now you write passive forms as directed. Kru, yes, you can read.
Kriyate, kriyate, kriyante.
Mru,
mriyate, mriyate, mriyante.
Bhru,
bhriyate,
bhriyate, bhriyante. Adru,
adriyate,
adriyate,
adriyante.
Jagru,
jagriyate,
jagriyate,
jagriyante.
Okay, any meaning to be told here? Mru to die. Bhru to maintain, Adru to respect, Jagru to be awake. Jagru to be awake. Jagaryate, Jagaryate, Jagaryante. So you just copy them on lines with kriyati, 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 kriyanti. Oh, over. Abhyasa is over. So only four verbs. Mriyate, mriyate, mriyante, bhriyate, bhriyate, bhriyante, adriyate, adriyate, adriyante, jagariyate, jagariyate, jagariyante. Simple practice of four sentences. One more short abhyasa is coming. 188. अधस्तात् कर्मणि प्रयोगे अपूर्णानि वाक्यानि सन्ति. इनकम्प्लीट सेंटेंसेस आर देयर. मंजूषात धातूनां रूपैः तानि. नाउ यू फिल टेकिंग फ्रॉम दि बॉक्स दे आर गिवन. जलेन विना प्राणिभिः. विच वर्ब यू प्रिफर? जलेन विना प्राणिभिः. या प्राणिभिः म्रियते. म्रियते प्राणिभिः. म्रियते म्रियन्ते. आई डोंट थिंक जलेन विना प्राणिनः म्रियन्ते. जलं विना प्राणिनः म्रियन्ते. जलेन विना प्राणिभिः. दिस इज नॉट अ स्ट्रिक्ट पैसिव वॉइस हियर. वेर इज पैसिव वॉइस हियर श्रीनिवास? बिकॉज जलेन इज तृतीया, प्राणिभिः इज तृतीया, विना योगे इज देर. विना योगे जलेन इज देर. प्राणिभिः म्रियते. ओनली म्रियते ओनली. दिस इज कॉल्ड भावे प्रयोग समटाइम्स. इरेस्पेक्टिव ऑफ दिस द वर्ब विल बी ओनली थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर इन भावे प्रयोग. बट दिस जंपिंग शुड नॉट हैव बीन डन. ओके नेक्स्ट विल सी. चोरेण ह्रियते. You take hru dhatu from the top, hriyate. Money is stolen by the thief. Now this first sentence cannot be translated well into English. How? Jalena vina pranibihi mriyate means living beings die without water. You have to put it in active voice only. You can't translate into passive voice as it is this first sentence. In the meantime, you check what is the answer given in the book. 188 first.
Mriyate.
Mriyate only. So, it is difficult to translate sometimes. And when we officially go to Bhave Prayoga, I will tell you why it can't be, how it can't be, why not, why. Third one, Srinivas.
Rajna Panditaha
Adriyante. Yes, Adru you take. Rajna by the king, Panditaha the scholars, Adriyante are respected, are honored. Scholars are respected, honored by the king. Fine. So can you make it? Not necessary. Raja Panditan Adriyate. Raja Panditan Adriyate. Active voice. Rajna to Prathama, Raja. पंडितान टू पंडिता सॉरी पंडिताः टू पंडितान आद्रियते. आद्रियते सेम. वृद्धेन जागरियति. जागरु जागरियति विच मीन्स वृद्धः प्रातः जागर्ति. ओल्ड मैन अवेक्स इन द मॉर्निंग. नाउ यू कैन ट्रांसलेट दिस आल्सो. वृद्धेन बाय एन ओल्ड मैन प्रातः इन द मॉर्निंग जागरियते इज वोकन अप. And we say, by an old man, morning, by an old man is woken up. It is un-English, totally un-English. So, you have to translate only as, an old man wakes up in the morning. Vruddhaha prataha jagarti, only you should say. So, that being the 188 abhyasa, fast pranibihi mriyate, chorena dhanam riyate, ragna panditaha. आद्रियन्ते वृद्धेन प्रातः जागर्यति. जागर्यति अभ्यास 189. अधोलिखितानां धातूनां यथोदाहरणं कर्मणि रूपाणि. नौ यू राइट पैसिव एज डायरेक्टेड हियर. कुरु टू स्कैटर. कीर्यते कीर्यते कीर्यन्ते इज गिवन. त्रु सेम वे. तीर्यते तीर्यते तीर्यन्ते. त्रु टू क्रॉस जस्ट नाउ वी केम अक्रॉस. Guru to swallow. Giriyate, 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 giriyante. Guru to swallow, girati. Juru to become old, grow old, jiriyate. Jiriyante. Pru to fill, puriyate, jalam puriyate. Balakena, jalam puriyate. Water is filled by the boy. Puriyate, puriyante is given. Vru to choose, uriyate is chosen. Kanya varena uriyate. Kanya varena, no, we have to put it different way. Swayamvara. Kanyaya varaha uriyate. Understand?
Yeah.
A bride, groom is chosen by the bride. That is what is called, what do you call? Vivaha. Swayamvara Vivaha. Kanyaya varaha uriyate. A groom is chosen by the bride. So uriyate, uriyate, uriyante. So rapidly sum it up. Tiryate, tiryate, tiryante. Guru, giriyate, giriyate, giriyante. Juru, jiriyate, jiriyate, jiriyante. Puryate, puryate, puryante. Uriyate, uriyate, uriyante. So these are there. I think not difficult to go by. Kartari karmanicha prathama purushe prayogan patata. Now you read this in, again first person it is given. So many times it is mistake coming. So please correct it as third person. You may read Srinivasa. Three.
Shakuntala udhyanam gacchati. Shakuntalaya udhyanam gamyate.
So, Shakuntala udhyanam gacchati is a plain saying in active voice. Kartari prayoge samanyam vakyam etad. Shakuntala kutra gacchati? Udhyanam gacchati. Shakuntalaya goes to the garden. Shakuntalaya udhyanam napumsaka goes to prathama as udhyanam gamyate. Even this we cannot translate into, it's gone by Shakuntala to garden. It is gone. Gone by Shakuntala, no, we can't say. Shakuntala goes to the garden. Next. This very well you can translate into English. Kamandhaha dosham na pashyati. A person blinded by lust. A person blinded by lust does not see any fault. Kamandhaha dosham na pashyati. Turning it into passive construction. Kamandhena, by a person who is blind by lust. Doshaha, mistake, na drushyate, is not found, is not seen. Mistake is not seen by a person who is blind by lust. Next.
Kukuraha margam
jigharati.
Kukurena margaha ghrayate.
So here is a verb, jigharati, smells. Gra to smell, gra, grana. Granendriyam, we say, smelling, sense organ. Kukuraha, a dog. Shunakaha, margam jigrati, smells the path. What does the dog do? Kukuraha, margam jigrati. A dog is smelling the path, the way. Kukurena, margaha, ghrayate, is smelt. The way is smelt by the dog. The way is smelt by the dog, sniffer dog. Right, next.
Balaha madhuram ichati. Balena madhuram ishyate.
So balaha madhuram ichati. Boy likes sweet. A sweet is liked by the boy. Balena madhuram ishyate. So watch, ichati becoming ishyati. Next.
Data dhanam yachati. Datra dhanam diyate.
A donor is giving money. Data dhanam dhanam yachati. Datra dhanam, as it is, goes to prathama. Diyati. Money is given by a donor. A donor gives money, money is given by a donor. Both are same. Next.
Vriddhaha samskutam jananti.
Vriddhaihi
samskutam jnayate.
So vriddhaha samskutam jananti means old people, elderly people know Sanskrit. Now this should not be taken as a एज अ स्टेटमेंट हियर, जस्ट अ सेंटेंस प्रैक्टिस. वृद्धाः संस्कृतं जानन्ति, ओल्ड एल्डरली पीपल नो दि संस्कृत. वृद्धैः संस्कृतं ज्ञायते, संस्कृत इज नोन बाय दि एल्डर्स. नेक्स्ट.
परमात्मा सर्वं जानाति,
दिस इज बेटर. परमात्मा सर्वं जानाति, परमात्मना सर्वं ज्ञायते. एवरीथिंग इज नोन बाय द सुपर सोल गॉड. गॉड नोज एवरीथिंग, एवरीथिंग इज नोन बाय गॉड. अंडरस्टैंड? सो आत्मा बिकम्स परमात्मा, परमात्मना सर्वं सर्वं जानाति बिकम ज्ञायते. नेक्स्ट.
कृषकः क्षेत्रं कर्षति, कृषकेण
कृषकः क्षेत्रं कर्षति. अ फार्मर इज टिलिंग द ग्राउंड, टिलिंग द लैंड और द ग्राउंड, एग्रीकल्चर लैंड बाय अ फार्मर. कृषकेण क्षेत्रं द फील्ड और द फार्म, द फील्ड कृष्यति इज व्हाट यू कॉल कल्टिवेटेड. अ फार्म द लैंड इज कल्टिवेटेड बाय अ फार्मर. Farmer cultivates the land, land is cultivated by the farmer. So just watch rapidly, Srinivas. Gachati gamyate, pashyati drushyate, jigrati grayate, ichchati ishyate, yachchati diyate, jananti jnayate, janati jnayate, karshati krushyate. These are the passive verbs of these verbs in Karmani Prayoga. Some abhyasa is coming, Srinivas. You can read. Now, example you can read.
Gam, gamyate, karmani prayogaha, vivachana gamyate, bahuvachana gamyante.
Just like in the previous 189, same, more of practice here, abhyasa. Adhikaha, adhikasya adhikam phalam. You say, na, that is what is in grammar here. The more you practice passive, more you get hold of it. Next. Drush become drushyati. Drushyanti. Seen. Is seen. Now if you want you can take an example for drushyate. Suvarna mrugaha ramena drushyati. Ramena suvarna mrugaha drushyati. A golden deer is seen by Rama. Okay, like that. Third one.
Ghrayate, ghrayate, ghrayante.
Kukkurena ghrayate, you can say. It is smelt by the dog. Kukkurena ghrayate, jigrati otherwise. Four.
Jnayate, jnayate,
jnayate. All can be derived. Now you say, aham samskritam janami. Put it in passive. अहम संस्कृतम जानामि, मया संस्कृतम ज्ञायते. मया संस्कृतम ज्ञायते मीन्स संस्कृत, आई नो संस्कृत, संस्कृत इज नोन बाय मी, आई नो संस्कृत, बोथ आर सेम, राइट. जन,
जन्यते, जन्यते, जन्यन्ते.
इज बॉर्न, जन्यते इज बॉर्न, जन्यते टू आर बॉर्न, जन्यन्ते आर बॉर्न, जन टू बी बॉर्न. सॉरी. Next.
Tanyate.
Tan to spread. Tanyate, tanyate, tanyante. Seven. Dana.
Diyate, diyate, diyante.
Diyate, diyate, diyante. Diyate is given and plural. Second, dvitiya, dvivachana and bahuvachana, same thing. Ish to wish. Ishyate, ishyate, ishyante. Krush.
Krushyate,
krushyate, krushyante. Krush to pull. Krushyate is pulled. Krushyate, krushyante. Vrt to be. Vartate becomes atmanepada. I mean, sorry. Vrtyate, vrtyate, vrtyante. So I think most of the verbs you know the meanings. Drush, gra to smell, gna to know, jan to be born, tan to spread, dan to give, ish to wish, krush to pull, vrt to be. So I think they are very simple. You can derive on the basis of gamyate, gamyante, gamyante. And move on to the next page. Kartari karmani cha prathama purushasya ekavachana rupani padata. Now again the same mistake is occurring, Srinivas. First person, not first person. Read the forms of active and passive voice in the third person singular. Singulars only concentrated here. Read. Gam. Now you are given active and immediately followed by the passive voice. Okay? Gacchati. Gamyati. Right, Srinivas?
Gacchati. Gamyati.
Drush becomes Pashyati, but here not Pashyati. So that is the change here. See, the original root is Gam Gaccha. Gam, some substitute takes place, Gaccha. Drush becomes Pashya. So Drushyati, in passive construction, you take the original root. Watch that. Gam Gamyati. Drush Drushyati. But in the present tense, you take the substitute. Gacchati.
Pashyati.
You don't say Gamati and Drushyati. There is no verb like that. Drushyati, Gamati. So, Gra.
Jigrati.
Grayati. Gra becomes Jigra. Sorry. Next. Dra, dan to give. Yachati. Da. Actually, na gets lopa. Da, dane. Yachati, dhiyati. Gna, janati, gnayati. Jana, jayate,
janyate.
Ish, ichati, ishyate. So just watch them. Ganyate, drushyate, grayate, dhiyate, gnayate, janyate, ishyate. Nothing but only reading and observing. Kartari Karmani cha Prathama Purushas Prayogan Patata. Now you read, just reading and observing. Again, mistake has to be noted here. First person is given, all are in third person, please. Kartari Prayogaha Karmani Prayoga.
Kanyaha Pushpani Chinvanti.
Yes.
Kanyavihi Pushpani Chinyante.
Chiyanti.
Chiyante.
So, Kanyaha Kim Kurvanti. Kanyaha Kim Kurvanti Pushpani. Chinvanti, they are collecting, girls are collecting the flowers. Girls are collecting the flowers. Kanyabihi pushpani chiyante are collected. Flowers are collected by the girls. Meaning is same. So, that is the change. Chinvanti is becoming chiyante. Pushpani standing same because of Napumsaka. And kanyaha is changing to kanya bihi, tritiya bahuvachana. Kanyaya, kanyabhyam, kanya bihi. Pushpam pushpe pushpani, pushpam pushpe pushpani. Chiyate, chiyate, chiyante, chiyate, etc. Chiyante. Next Srinivas. Pita.
Pitra putram nayate, pitra putraha niyate.
You do without looking into the answer. Try to do. Pita, tritiya, pitra. Putram putraha niyati, putraha niyati, pita putram nayati. Father takes the son, leads the son. A son is led by the father. Pitra putraha niyati. Next. Rakshakaha
shatrun jayati.
What is the meaning first? Rakshakaha shatrun jayati. A soldier or a cop wins over the enemies. Rakshakena shatravaha jiyante. Enemies are won over by the cop or by the soldier, whatever. Rakshaka, if you take soldier, it doesn't matter. Jiyante. Why jiyante? In the active voice, the verb is jayati is going with rakshakaha. Rakshakaha jayati. In the passive, Shatravaha is becoming like subject. Shatravaha, enemies. Shatruhu, Shatru, Shatravaha. Ukaranta, Guruhu, Guru, Guravaha. Shatravaha, Jiyate, Jiyate, Jiyanti. Are won over by Rakshakena. Next one, Patitaha.
Patitaha, Papam, Kshayati.
Patitena, Papam, Kshiyati. Patitaha, a fallen person, fallen soul, papam kshayati. patitena papam kshiyati, if by a fallen soul, papa is accrued. Next, Mahila.
Mahila abhushanani kridati.
Mahilaya abhushanani stands, same thing. Kriyante. Now, krinati is singular. Mahila krinati. Mahilaya abhushanani kriyante. So, ornaments are bought by a lady. We are stop here. Shubham Bhuyat.